Dearest Elise, surrounded by our closest friends and family, I take you as a beautiful human being you are
to be my wife until the end of time. I will love who you are now and will love who you are yet to become. I promise to listen to you, learn from you, support you, and accept your support. I will celebrate your triumphs and mourn your losses as though they are my own. I will take all of your Instagram photos, pour all of the champagne that you would like, and always fight for the best table, and will love you and have faith in your love for me through all that life may bring us. I, Brian Winokur, take you, Elise, to be my Mrs. Winokur.
Brian, today I take you for my husband. As I reflect and look back at the past 8 years when we met at Ultra Music Festival, I'll always remember the first moment you approached me with the line, "I'm from the Bay Area too." We were the New York boy and the Cali girl who both had parents from Ohio. Now we have grown to become one. I feel so thankful to have you in my life and to be Izzy's dad. You have taken so much care of us from the very start. I love our long walks around the city. I love how we turn conversations into songs. I love how we share a passion to travel. And I love how I can be silly, goofy without being judged. I promise to love and care for you, and I will try in every way to be worthy of your love. I promise I will always be honest with you, kind, patient, and forgiving. But most of all, I promise to be true and a loyal friend to you. I love you.
By the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church of California, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Winokur. You may kiss the bride.
An amazing couple from my heart. It's really amazing. I'm very grateful that you both have found each other, and I know that you're going to have a long and happy life.
The secret of a happy marriage is finding the right person. You know they're right if you love to be with them all the time.
I can't think of another couple that is more perfectly matched in their own unique ways, and like the rest of the people in this room, I look forward to the next chapter in their lives. I really love you both so much, and I could not be happier for the two of you.
Elise, you definitely picked a winner. So everyone, please raise your glasses to the most fun, dynamic, inspiring, beautiful couple, Mr. and Mrs. Winokur.